warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Ramadan Kareem. So I think you're going to get used to the Ramadan Kareem that I say every day. So you guys, Love is Hard, you requested an iftar routine, or you wanted an iftar vlog with my family, and today we're going to have that vlog. Ida is behind the camera. Ida, say hi.
Assalamu alaikum, guys.
Yeah, assalamu alaikum, lovers.
Lovers.
So yeah, so it's 6:10 right now. Yeah, it's 6:10 p.m. We just are waiting for minutes, you know, for the adhan. We have already set up our, you know, iftar. We have our dates here. We're just waiting for the adhan, like right now. Like, I just wanna, you know, yeah. So right now I'm celebrating. Ida, can you zoom in so that they can see? We have our dates, and then we have our chapatis, specially made by my mama, my Swahili mama. You can see the layers. Oh my god, very soft. But zimekanda na mami. Ida sema zikanda e and zichoma e. Jamani, chapatis for the one ambayo amekanda ndo amepika. Wao wasema je, Love is Hard, drop your comment down below.
Yeah, so limechoma.
Tutajua ha. Haya, matobosha yanatengenezwa na dadangu Ida. Jamani, my sister Ida made this special matobosha, and we call them what? Sweet balls in English. Yeah, I think they're called sweet balls. I saw that at Najla's Kitchen. Show them my face. I saw that title at Najla's Kitchen video. So guys, go check her out if you haven't checked her out. And then here we have my special mbahazi. Yamani, mambo ya nani hayo? Mambo ya anti Najma. Wewe. Kwenye mtezo hii. Ha, jamani, mbahazi hizi za nazi, jamani, kwa bena zirigo rigo, jamani, msijali kusutui tu ilikupandu. So, I mean coconut milk. And then, we have our taffy, my daddy on the background. Daddy, I'm already starting the video. Keep it low, kidogo. So, yes, this is specially made by Ida too. And then we made this yesterday for iftar, but they remain, so we're not gonna waste them. And my dad is here, my papa. Did he say assalamu alaikum?
Assalamu alaikum. Hi, Lovies.
I told them already you're going to the mosque, you, Abbas, and Abushir, and then you're going to join us later, right, daddy?
Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and share.
Yes, don't forget. So guys, we're waiting for the adhan right now. I will see you guys. Mommy! So, our neighbor stroke auntie decided to bring this for us. Wow, I can't wait to dig in. Wow, I know my dad will sherekea this one. He loves muhogo. While for this, my mom will sherekea. Plus me, myself. By the way guys, it's a Ramadan culture for you to give out food to your neighbor and then they give you food back. So we thought, like, okay, since we were kids, we used to see that going on. So we thought, like, it is something that, you know, people love to do. But my mom today told us, like, it's an act of tawab. Like, tunatoa kwa nia ya kuwa, tunafuturisha mtu, si kwa nia ya kuwa. Mwapeana ili muregeshewe, jamani. I'll have to put a subtitle there because jamani maelezo kidogo. Ndiyo kama hivyo.
Kwa tukukua mwapena ya kuletea. ni mwezi wa heri huo. Macho mwenzako hususan hasa wale ambao hawajiwezi. Wao pekee nao imepata chakula. Nao at least wafungwa wapate kufungwa vizuri, wapate riziki. So leo tuko chakula mpelekea mwenzako atakapata kuleta asi sawa.
The biggest piece.
Make you hunger?
So this is our plate. Akikuja ndo tuwa sabu, ama tuwa kia kabisa. Tuwa sabu wakija.
So, this is the situation. Kuna mtu nakwambia hapa. Bismillah. I think that's the time. Very nice. Do you?
After the iftar, we have my mom's special juice. This is passion and carrots. Cheers, guys. So guys, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If that with my family, I really appreciate you clicking on this video, and if you like such kind of videos, kindly give it a thumbs up. Make sure you leave a comment, subscribe and share this video. Cheers guys.